is standing. The first shot in the shootout about to be taken.
Gets Lundqvist to bite on, then elevates the puck up and over the glove. You see how low the glove is right there. Oposo detects that, Eddie. Puts it up and over the glove.
Boy, beautiful shot there. Not a lot of room to place that.
Nash 0 for 1 this year is around 37% lifetime. Moving in on Halak.
Well, Rick Nash, instead of shooting, decides to try to dig Jaroslav Halak and is able to get a piece of it, maybe off the side of the net as well.
Franz Nielsen, lifetime, 2 for 2 against Lundqvist. Not this time!
Well, they faced one another before overseas, but you can see Nielsen head up, and Lundqvist gloves a little higher that time. They try to go high glove, and he just throws it down.
Zuccarello at 46% lifetime goes to work on Halak. Save!
Nash deeks. Zuccarello tries to catch Halak in between as he's retreating. A little bit too high to try to go 5-0.
Tavares, lifetime against Lundqvist is 0-for-2. For the win. No!
Look at Henrik Lundqvist again. We talked about how aggressive. He doesn't go down that time. He stays up and challenges John Tavares. Not a lot to shoot out there either.
Could be the last shooter or could extend it. Dan Boyle against Halak. Very slowly. No! Islanders win!
Boyle made the right move there, Doc. He just wasn't able to follow through. He came in extremely slow. Net open to Halak's right and just wasn't able to finish it off. Look at Halak, up and down, and he just puts it off the side of the net. You see the reaction. Watch the head of Dan Boyle. Throws his head up. He can't believe he wasn't able to turn that bottom hand over, Doc, and put it into the wide open net.
Oposo with his seventh career shootout deciding goal.